If I was able, you know, I had privileges as the son of a top Hamas leader. I had something to lose. But the average Muslim person don't have lots of things to lose. They are already living in darkness and misery. If they leave it, it's better for them.
नमस्कार देशभक्तों, वेलकम टू नर्स एक्सटेंड। हमारी आज की वीडियो होने वाली है कुछ ऐसे लोगों पर जिनको देख के आपको लगेगा कि काश ये लोग इंडिया में होते। यहाँ इंडिया के लोग तो विक्टिम कार्ड खेलने में और जिसने विक्टिम कार्ड खेला उसको सपोर्ट करने में ज्यादा बिजी रहते हैं। बेखौफों की सच्चाई को बोलने के लिए इन लिबरल्स को शर्म आती है।
So the other thing we want to talk about, of course, is that you and I have been trying to make the case, I think, I have anyway, that liberals need to stand up for liberal principles. This is what I said on last week's show. Obviously, I got a lot of hate for it. But all I'm saying is that liberal principles like freedom of speech, freedom to practice any religion you want without fear of violence, freedom to leave a religion, equality for women, equality for minorities, including homosexuals. These are liberal principles that liberals applaud for. But then when you say in the Muslim world this is what's lacking, then they get upset.
Nuts explained. तो सबसे पहले तो बात करते हैं माइलो यानोपोलिस की। ये एक पॉलिटिकल कमेंटेटर भी है और एक पब्लिक स्पीकर भी है। अगर आप माइलो यानोपोलिस को नहीं जानते तो फिर ये वाली वीडियो आपके लिए बहुत ही एनलाइटनिंग होने वाली है।
Hi, how are you? Thank you.
This is Emma. Emma is an Australian Muslim conservative. I know that's going to blow people.
Yep, no, it's good. I mean, look, we have fellow confusing identities. Conservative, if you're a socially conservative, it makes complete sense that you're
Muslim. Well, we can agree to disagree. I mean, I will agree with you that we need to eradicate extremism, terrorism, and whatnot. Mm-hmm. Our democracy in this country is a certain way. We are not living in the Middle East, so therefore anyone that comes here, of course.
Would you rather live in the Middle East? Would you prefer that
version? I was
born
here. I don't know the Middle East. Middle Eastern countries are very different. You have honour killing. You have.
Okay. Well, I gave a specific example. Yeah. Do you believe in that?
No, I believe in the Sharia.
Do you think women should be able
pillars.
To drive?
No, of course they should drive. A woman is equal to a man. I believe in the five pillars.
Well, not in most Muslim countries.
Well, that's right.
Anywhere Islam obtains, you find the routine. You find the routine persecution of homosexuals and oppression of women. I mean, you're lucky to live here, right?
Absolutely, but that's not
normal. You wouldn't want to move to any of those
the
countries.
The behavior of the Sharia law that
can you name a majority Muslim country you'd rather live in than here?
Name a what, sorry?
A majority any, Muslim. Is there any country? Forget that for a second. Is there any country
majority Muslim country you would rather live in than here?
No.
Okay, then I think we'll go.
हिपोक्रेसी की भी सीमा होती है।
यहाँ आप जो मोहतरमा को देख रहे हैं इनका नाम है सबा अहमद। ये पहले ऐसे ही बैठकों में जाके उंगली करती थी, उसके बाद ये थोड़ी हाइलाइटेड हो गई और थोड़े बहुत डिबेट्स में भी आने लगी। लेकिन इनकी मुलाकात जब भी ब्रिजिट गैब्रियल से हुआ तभी इनको मुंह की खानी पड़ी।
आई एम हियर टू आस्क यू सिंपल क्वेश्चन। आई नो दैट वी portray Islam and all Muslims as bad, but there is 1.8 billion Muslim followers of Islam. We have 8 million plus Muslim Americans in this country, and I don't see them represented here. But my question is, how can we fight an ideological war with weapons? How can we ever end this war? The jihadist ideology that you talk about, it's an ideology. How can you ever win this thing if you don't address it ideologically?
And since you brought it up, allow me to elaborate with my answer. There are 1.2 billion Muslims in the world today. Of course, not all of them are radicals. The majority of them are peaceful people. The radicals are estimated to be between 15 to 25%, according to all intelligence services around the world. That leaves 75% of them peaceful people. But when you look at 15 to 25% of the world Muslim population, you're looking at 180 million to 300 million people dedicated to the destruction of Western civilization. That is as big of the United States. So why should we worry about the radicals, 15 to 25%? Because it is the radicals that kill. Because it is the radicals that behead and massacre. 19 hijackers, 19 radicals to bring America down to its knees, destroy the World Trade Center, attack the Pentagon, and kill almost 3,000 Americans that day. The peaceful majority were irrelevant.
अगली वीडियो है इमाम ऑफ पीस की। ये खुद मुस्लिम होने के बावजूद ज्यूज को किस तरह सपोर्ट कर रहे हैं ये बहुत ही इंस्पिरेशनल है।
I hugged Christians and I laughed with Jews and we sat down and I mentioned Jews a lot because, although this will get me in trouble, I've never said this before, but Palestine is Jewish land. I mean, come on, who doesn't know this? Jesus came to Jerusalem. He came to the Israelites who were there. It's Jewish land. I mean, if the Jews later on want to become Christians, believe in Jesus, and then later on they want to believe in Muhammad, that's fine, you can change your religion, but you can't change the history of the land. It's Jewish land. Which is maybe why I get along with Jews a lot, but it's a good thing to know the truth and follow it. It's a beautiful thing to be honest to yourself, to history, and to the land you live upon.
अब यहाँ पे सुनते हैं मोसाब हसन यूसुफ, जिन्हें द ग्रीन प्रिंस के नाम से भी जाना जाता है, उनका क्या कहना है। ये है शेख हसन यूसुफ के बेटे, जो कि फाउंडर है हमास के।
Humanity and the free world need to unify, as eventually, even though it was too late, the world unified against Nazism. Today, free people need to unify against Islam, not against the Muslim people. Against Islam itself as a belief system.
अगर ये वाली वीडियो अच्छी लगी हो तो लाइक, शेयर, सब्सक्राइब जरूर कीजिएगा। और टॉप नट्स अभी बहुत प्रॉब्लम में है, तो आप सबका सपोर्ट बहुत इम्पोर्टेंट है। और अगर आप बिना सब्सक्राइब किए चले गए तो ध्रुव राठी जैसे जो लोग हैं वो आगे बढ़ जाएंगे।
हमारे लास्ट वीडियो का बेस्ट कमेंट है